and residing frame, Mr. Mark Selby, to break. It looks an easy shot. But he missed. Deciding frame of Tour Championship between Mark Selby and Shaun Murphy. Let's see, will he go for a pot? Good shot.
One.
But count positioned any color to pot.
Mark Selby won.
Excellent safety. Not an easy position to pot a bit. Let's see what Shaun Murphy will do. I think he's going to pot a red. Yes. Was a good try to pot a red, but he missed. Chance for Mr. Shaun Murphy to win this frame.
One. Five.
Positioned a green ball and diagonal ball. So it bought a yellow ball. Excellent shot, Mr. Shaun Murphy, but bad enough. I think he will board a pink ball. Yes. Excellent shot from Mr. Shaun Murphy. Not an easy shot.
Sixteen.
Positioned a brown and green ball. Choose to put a green ball. And he went to the pocket. is a shot from Mr. Murphy.
20.
Choose to board a green board. In nice position to port a pink. Again placed pink boy. Thirty-seven points away from Mr. Shaun on our feet.
38.
Position a red ball in middle pockets. Again, positioned a pink ball. Again, positioned a pink ball in a long pocket. Nice way to position a red ball. Quite tough position to pot a red ball. Excellent safety from Mr. Murphy. Don't forget to mention the name of favorite player. Quite tough shot. Chance from Mr. Selby to win this frame.
One.
Bought the black ball. Nice position to port that ball again. Mr. Shaw, Mr. Selby required a one snooker because he's 8 points behind. Sorry, 7 points behind.
Mark Selby 16.
Nice try to hide a red ball behind black. Looking for a snook. Excellent shot from Mr. Shaun Murphy. Excellent shot. You're not completely sure from Mr. Shaun.
Six.
Well played, Mr. Shaun.
Nine.
Mr. Shaun win a decider for you. Well played.